Welcome back. So my son Leif is going to be filming our expeditionary canoe kitchen setup. Raw, cold day here in Hubbardton. The blue sky and maybe even a little bit of filtered sun finally poking through. We're trying to keep our spirits up, but really excited to show you this. If this doesn't get you stoked, I don't know what's gonna. I don't have the intricacies that really tie this thing together, but I think I can give you the general idea. This is for a pretty big trip. That I would anticipate having quite a number of participants on, and probably at least 3 to 4 boats. Not to haul just this gear alone, but just in general. Probably wouldn't carry this much if I had some really serious portages on the trip. So lots of things to go over. We better get started. First of all, this is that silicone impregnated tarp I told you about before. It's got lots of tie-in loops or what some might call grommets. They're not metal grommets, for really making this thing bomb proof for a lot of intense weather. The canoe in the back gives me a little more loft to the tent, but also serves as a windbreak. I've got, you know, my Helinox chair for mellowing out, and nice wool blanket, which I always carry as kind of a picnic blanket, but also as a throw. And now we'll kind of get into to some of the other stuff that we got going on here. I guess first of all, I'll bring this out. This is a food barrel with a case on it. And the food barrel is a plastic barrel with a snap lid that goes over like so. And that's going to carry all the food I could possibly, well, not all the food, but a lot of food. That's going to carry enough food for probably 4 to 5 people for a week easily. That's packed well. It's going to be pretty heavy when it starts and then lighten up as we move along. It's got portage. Backpack straps and all kinds of pockets for gas or what have you. So this is your food barrel. It floats, extremely rugged. It's bear proof. I can lift it up into a tree if I need to. Maybe I'll show you how to do that later. Got lots of room, lots of pockets. And hey, look, I even got some classic rose singles from the last trip I did here. I think we could do better than that. This is gonna stay. This is going to stay packed. I'm not really going to let a lot of people into it because things get messed up real soon. And inside, there are these kind of nylon buckets that are going to hold smaller cases, smaller bags that I've collected over the years. Like for this one's for a harness. Get that out of there. And that's going to have labeled or duct taped labels on. Breakfast, lunch, dinner, and what's in there. So I know exactly what's in there all the time. These are really nice because they stack in a way that allows me a lot of order. So the food barrel. Now the food barrel, I'll pull out the food for the morning or the evening, whatever it happens to be. I usually don't cook for lunch sometimes. And then I will place a water jug on top of that. So I just have kind of these cheap Reliance water jugs here. So it's kind of funny, you know, like I don't always bring a water jug, but if I'm on a trip where the water is polluted or muddy, if it's big water, not up in water, I'm going to bring fresh water. That's not for washing. That's not for even washing dishes, but it is nice to have that for drinking. And if I don't have a lot of portages, I'm not afraid to do that. The problem with these suckers is that people don't recognize that these are really fragile and they snap off like crazy. So some of them actually have the ability to flip inside out because this kind of tongue sticks out and breaks with ease. And I think that's worth mentioning. Like all this stuff, it's built well, but you've got to be self-aware and not clumsy and kind of remembering that there's no safety net. So make sure the tarp's not put right next to a fire. Make sure you recognize that there are guidelines that are holding it out that you can trip from. So anyway, water's going to go here, solidly here, and people can kind of gather as they like. I will also carry along with that a water filter. This filter is made by Katadyn or Katadyn, however you want to say it. And it has just this bag. The water goes inside that bag.